anticipating the bunt right now. Here comes a 1-0. There's a swing and a drive and a deep left field. Back goes Stokes Jr. at the wall, and that one is gone. Ryan Boldt, an opposite field bopper to put the Biscuits up 1-0 here in the bottom of the first inning against the Shuckers. Boldt's second home run of the season, and it happened off a guy who's won his first five starts of the season, Thomas Jenkins.